That's not mine. The father, my father, always say, when the earth spit out the dead, they will come back to suck the blood for the living.
That's nonsense. That's just a stupid superstition.
Yes, you are right, Doctor. You know many more things than Lucas.
I don't believe that voodoo can bring the dead back to life.
And Lucas not believe that the dead be dead.
Go.
dead stand up and walk. I've seen it with my own eyes.
That's impossible.
I know it's impossible. I've seen it. Natives say it. Something to do with voodoo. Some evil witch doctor creates these zombies, but I'm sure there's a natural explanation. And I'm determined to find it.
In a cemetery for the Spanish conquistadores.
Oh, doing. And don't think I'm going to keep my mouth shut. I'm going to tell everyone that you're the one who's crazy. Demented, cruel, evil.
I'll be in the hospital.
Hospital? You still see yourself as the scientist you once were, don't you? Well, you're not. You're no better than one of their witch doctors.
Just stop it! My research.
Research? You call fooling around with superstitions and voodoo rites research?
You know perfectly well that the work I'm doing is very important, and I wouldn't be here if it wasn't...
I don't give a damn! I don't want to stay on this island one more hour. You won't be happy until I meet one of your zombies.
We'll be right back. The boat can leave now. Tell the crew.